Tired of reformatting your USB drive every time you want to install a new operating system? Well, Ventoy is about to make your life a whole lot easier. It's a free and powerful tool that lets you create a multi-boot USB drive in just a few simple steps. And in today's video, I will show you exactly how to do it step by step. Alright, here we go. First, go to the official Ventoy website and download the latest version. Choose between the Windows or Linux version based on your operating system. Next, extract the zip file to a folder. Once that is done, open the Ventoy executable. If you are on Windows, make sure to run it as admin. On Linux, use sudo to launch it. This will open the Ventoy interface. Now, plug in the USB drive you want to use. If it doesn't show up, try refreshing the list. Once it is detected, click Install. Keep in mind, Ventoy will erase everything on the USB, so make sure to backup any important files first. Then, just wait a few minutes for the installation to complete. Once the installation is complete, open your USB drive. Now just drag and drop any ISO files you want to boot, Windows, Linux, antivirus tools, whatever you need. Now restart your computer and enter the boot menu, usually by pressing F12, F9 or Escape during startup. From there, select your USB drive and you will see the Ventoy menu with all your ISO files. Just choose the one you want to boot and hit enter. And finally, to update Ventoy, simply run the latest version. And click update. You can also add or remove ISO files whenever you like. No need to reinstall anything. And that's it. You now have a fully functional multi-boot USB drive. If this video helped you out, be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and feel free to leave any questions or thoughts in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.